Hey folks, it's Dr. Sam, and I received a question today. What's the best blue blocker? Well, after many years of clinical practice, I've decided on something called a Blue Protect filter, which blocks the most damaging part of the blue light between 400 and 460 nanometers, while increasing the transmission of the visible light, which is going to give you very good visual acuity and clarity. Now, I choose a filter over a tint because I want you to be able to see the text, I want a balanced amount of color getting into your eyes, and I want your pupils to work normally. The lens is light and thin. It blocks the damaging ultraviolet light while blocking about 99% of the reflection that can come from the back of the lens. Now, I've chosen some really cool eyewear with a great look and feel. And let's face it, blue light is here to stay. And if you use these, you'll have your vision for a lifetime.